ទុក្ខអវិជ្ជាលោភៈទោសៈនិងមោហៈលោកអ្នកទាំងឡាយយកពេលក៏លេចមើលទៅកាន់ទឹកស្ទឹងដ៏ថ្លាឬក៏កាមរៈស្មី
Okay, so we're on a roll so far. Dark Samurai, worth all the heroes.
Another second wing crow, I assume you may have watering. Another one, not all of your previous unit, he's got a attack age reduction and stun on the third skill. And you also had a Guild Wars speed lead. Guild Wars speed lead, anything that has a speed lead, you kind of got to consider that it may be a better unit, or maybe more viable than another unit that possibly has the same exact skill set, but doesn't have a speed lead. So, Vanessa without the speed lead wouldn't be a thing. Vanessa is there for 33%. That's half
Justice,
the of
guide
Vanessa
my chain!
33% speed lead. So, we are off to a great start! 5 Elk Lightnings! Dark Silva, another one, really, really solid unit. Sleeps and a speed lead.
Yay,
has a production turbulence. Same as the another LD Lightning! Yes! Okay, we're off to a... That's what we should have got from all of them. We have 83 bonus LD.
We have 83 bonus LD! Oh my god! We're off to a great start. Okay. Fantastic. You're gonna give us some more light? This is where all the LD Lightning is hiding, seriously, on this account.
I expect a lot of not lightning now to make up for all the lightning that we got, right? Because we should get like 50, 60 non-lightnings just to make up for all of the lightning that we just got right there. That was a crazy amount of lightning. Crazy amount of lightning. Okay. More lightning! Okay, this is weak.
Frig it! You're getting such good units now!
What I meant is...
Frankie, you're getting such good news!
That's exactly what I meant! That's exactly what I meant. I didn't mean something different. I definitely meant, wow. 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 This is, yeah. I know no LD5, no LD5, man. For the most part, good LD4s that you can actually use are the best that you can hope for in this game. That's a big win. I consider that a big, even if we get no more LD Lightning, that's a big win. Still a win. Still a win. So, very nice. Easy on all the ground. I'm sure we could, did we get a Light River or no?
I thought it was gonna be lightning.
That's always why I skip, because I think it's not gonna be lightning. Or sometimes I'm just dumb. Dumb habit.
Another LD! What is this race?
Dark Hat Boy! I actually think he's a little bit underrated. Some people like you.
Let's just go! Why? You're getting so much LD lightning! So much
LD lightning! Right now, this is obscene rates. We're at the level of like obscene LD lightning rates. Cause this is not normal. This is a not normal LD. I told you guys, I prefaced this why this is gonna be the best summon session of so far it's looking that way. Right, so far it's looking that way. Nobody's getting LD five. Well, nobody's five. Man, so many people would care for that many non-all-serious LD. And that much LD lightning. So maybe I awaken Grim Reaper. Very nice. Very nice. More LD lightning, of course. Of course, another light cannon girl. So much LD lightning, we're getting dupes of the new LD lightnings already. That's a lot of LD. I don't even want. I. Of course, I want to count, but I also don't want to count because I'm like, this is. People are gonna get the wrong idea thinking that these are the actual rates of the game. This is a very crazy amount of... That's a lot. That's a lot of LD lightnings. This is not normal rates. Let's put an asterisk on the whole video. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna get the not lightning to make up for it. Okay, that's acceptable. We got a lot of lightning. So,
on average for an LV5. But we're getting a lot of, yeah, we got a lot of LV lighting. A lot of LV lighting, man. That's way better than... And more LV lighting! Did he just get every LV 4-star? Like, in this session alone, I feel like he got every LV 4-star today. That's what I'm feeling. That's what it feels like. Every LV 4-star. Oh my god. That's so much. That's so much. That's just so much. Ah, oh, jeez. Already. And you got a win, bam, man. Very exciting. That is all. We'll finish the LDs and then we'll look. We got four more. How many more LD lighting? We're not gonna get any more LD lightings from this. Okay, you thought that last one was gonna be, light drag or something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14! That is a lot. We should have got like six. That's what we should have got like six. So we definitely got above average LD. That's excessive LD rates. That's really crazy. So we have 35 legendaries. We have three transcendents and five Street Fighters. So we still could get an LD5. Because Street Fighters, right? So it's rare, but hey, you got a Sean Bean. Okay. We should get five net fives. On average. We'll get five net fives. Could be three. If we get three and only from transcendence, then, you know. We got a lot of LDs. We got a lot of LD lighting, so that kind of makes up for it, right? It's a crazy amount of LD lighting. And good stuff, too. Like, usable stuff. Circulus, underrated unit. Very nice. Water chakra. Kind of fell off with this Dragon Stream Master. Where's the skill? Let's stream that. He's skilling up, though. Get a lot of. I think the Stream Master is going to not be a priority at this point. There's a lot of other stuff to build now. That's the problem. There's a lot. There's so much stuff to build now. What a semi skill. Down. 11 legendaries down. Another chunk of, well, we're doing the SP summons, of course. Another chunk of any dragon turtle, light ring, fire advice, and any ore master. Oh! I don't know what he has. Let's see if he has a wind demon. If not, let us, No, he does not have it, so we're gonna have to email him and, 20 minutes later, I did not hear back from him, so we're gonna pick the Wind Bison because number one, it's a Street Fighter unit. It's close to. He wanted the Fire Bison. He's close to something on his wish list. He didn't say anything about any of the demons at all. I think this is currently a little bit more effective. This may be buffed in a balance patch. This is probably not likely to get buffed at all in a balance patch. This is more likely to get buffed, and it's closest to something on his list, so that's why we're choosing the Wind Bison. So. I emailed him a few times. I was like, I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want. This is a new unit, though. New Street Fighter unit. So, kind of nice. So anyway. But I know some people would disagree. Here's the thing, though. It's based on, basically, Wind and Bison is more for fun Street Fighter unit. Nice, hooray, fuzzy unit. The Demon is more, okay, I'm bringing this into a specific comp. It's a counter to a specific comp. So, depends on your playstyle, right? That depends on what you want to do, but I think he actually may have wanted the Wind. Like, I feel like he may have wanted the Wind Bison based on what he was saying. So, the stuff he said. Anyway, what else do we want? Any Dragon Turn? Okay. Hopefully we get an obvious choice instead of, because I waited. So, hopefully we get, something super obvious. I totally forgot where we were in the summit. We got a bunch of LD stuff. And then 20 minutes later, I'm like, I have to choose between.
monkey business under my watch.
I want them to choose themselves. I'm like, hey, tell me what you want.
Whoa.
Like the water category. However, you know sometimes when people are like,